no matter what it takes, even if it will cost our lives. This is what you want from us, and Lord God, we surrender.